OhioHealth is a nationally regarded healthcare system in Central Ohio. We serve more patients than any other health system in the area. Specifically with cancer services, we serve about two-thirds of the cancer patients in the area.
We applied for this grant because we really wanted to take our lung cancer screening to the next level and expand it. We actually started at three sites and we wanted to take it to several more. So this really gave us the opportunity and the funding ability to do that.
Our lung cancer screening program involves patients getting enrolled and coming in to meet our nurse navigators. Once they meet our nurse navigators, they have the opportunity to see some videos about lung cancer and the challenges that they would face, and then they get a low-dose CT.
I became a nurse navigator because I felt like there was a need to help patients through the cancer process. And I became a nurse navigator because I wanted to help patients and alleviate a lot of their anxieties and fears when they come to the hospital to have a test or procedure done.
Well, so far of the first 300 patients we've screened, we have found five low-stage cancers. Those are stage one and stage two cancers. These are in asymptomatic patients who prior to this program would have had no idea that they had lung cancer. So potentially those are five patients who've had their lives saved because they came to our program.